Thanks for tuning into our videocast at KMBC.com. Chief Meteorologist Bryan Busby here in the First Alert Weather Center. Plus side as opposed to starting at -6 this morning. 10 above for Kansas City, Marshall, Sedalia 11 above. Make sure the pets are inside, protect the pipes, and check on those elderly. Also, if you're going to be out tomorrow morning for the commute, one thing that may slow you down as these warmer winds blow across the frozen ground, we could see a little bit of fog forming that could be relatively thick. Then our next chance of rain and or snow moves in toward the tail end of the weekend. It'll be this storm system off the west coast, but there's some differences. First of all, it's going to be a weaker system. Second of all, it's coming from a totally different direction. Third of all, it shouldn't be hanging around like for 2 or 3 days like the previous one did, so I'm not looking for as much accumulation. Most of it happening on Martin Luther King Day itself. So, 20s give way to 30s on Friday, 31 degrees, 15 the morning start. 21 to 34 on Saturday, partly cloudy. By Sunday, another chance of snow by late in the day. 25 the high. Martin Luther King Day starts at 17, ends up with a high of 27 degrees with that chance of some snow accumulating. By Tuesday, Wednesday, and Thursday, we cool down back to the single digits in the morning. Afternoon highs back below average, only in the teens and the 20s. That's your videocast at KMBC.com.